visit to work on firmware bringing to integration with the plasma discover. So yeah, I love it.
Very good morning to all of you. This is my first attempt here, and this was my GSoC project, which I was working for past 2-3 months. And as you can see from the title, it's an interview indication, KDE discover. My mentors were LX School and David. Now, this is the basic content I'm going to be going through in a very short presentation. So, like before, discover was most of the general job required for it to pass my user. And after this project, the project is complete. Now it's merged. Now, failure rates are given by Discover GUI. So, like this one, project goals on failure rate by FWP. For those who don't know, FWP is a demon tool created and maintained by Pitcher. And we started this project in 2015. And basically, it's an open source implementation for upgrading failures and terminal laptops and devices connected by USB, PCI and etc. And also I have one of my goals was to integrate within the UI of Discover. So now all the failures are also displayed in the say updates section of the Discover. So basically my project was split into three phases. Phase one was basically I was trying to proceed and all, including libraries of FWP. So initially CNAME was very difficult for me, but then I got the gist of that. So basically in phase one I made CNAME files to so that the Discover to find the FWP lips. And just to check the library or the library, I basically populated the devices shown in the Discover. In the phase two, I unnecessarily fixed for the filter, basically there is no need for reviews and screenshots in the filter, so I have cleaned up that part. Implemented refresh modes for FWP, it's like the refresh mode basically is after the update, but for FWP. And then directly the main update page that I was talking about earlier. And in phase two, what I did was anything basically remotes on settings page. And these remotes are basically predetermined by FWP. They are basically connected to remotes, LPFS, Linux vendor figure service, and LPFS test. And you can enable it server on second page. Though you have to accept your own activity, which is shown to discover. And basically, I have not much of it, but basically, I have improved the code, fixed things, and got it finally merged in Discover Master. And after when it got merged, I got also, like, I clearly started feeling CI curiosities. So that night, I had to wake up and then fix things, but it was easy things. And yeah, so things to do. I have to test it on a real device.